President Cerezo, should the United States send more military aid to the countries right now?
One of the issues we are going to talk about.
Mr. President, Senator Packwood, a member of your own party, said today he will lead a filibuster against Judge Bork. What do you think of that?
I don't think I better say what I think of that.
Well, you think he's wrong?
Yes.
Mr. President, why do you think the Sandinistas decided to let La Prensa print at this particular time?
Oh. They've been making noises as if they want to try and get along.
You think they really do?
I'll wait on that answer.
Why did it take you so long to agree to meet with Arias?
I don't know that it took me so long to meet with Arias.
There was no
already
problem at the beginning.
I've had a meeting with him quite some time ago.
Sir, Senator Pell says he wants all of the negotiating record on 20 treaties that are presently before the Senate. Are you going to send him all that material?
I don't know whether to send him all that material or to send him a big book to read.
What would it be?
What kind of book, sir? What kind of book?
Oh, on how to get along in government.
Go. Thank you.
I could send him my book.
Sir, I think it's just symbolic of their barbarism.
Is there any hope that it's going to stop, sir? Do you see any hope here at all that it's going to stop in the Persian Gulf?
I can't comment further. I haven't heard any details about this. I don't know any details.
Thank you. We have to really get into this.